Alrighty, everybody. We are continuing off exactly where we left off yesterday. Let me make sure. Let me make sure everybody can hear me. Alrighty, here we go.
Can we see it?
Switch to monitors. Sevastopol Station.
Is that damage?
It looks like damage.
Punch up 74, tight angle.
Looks like the dry dock bay is screwed.
I can't bring the Torrens into that.
This is the commercial vessel Torrens out of St. Clair, registration number MSV7760, calling Sevastopol Traffic Control. We're carrying three passengers on a Whalen.
Jutani Bond, you're holding the Nostromo Flight Recorder Unit. We request immediate permission to transfer the passengers portside over. Marshal, this is the Torrens. Say again. The station's comms seem pretty screwed up, so I fitted Samuel's suit with a radio booster. I can only keep the Torrens in transit for 24 hours.
You'll have heard from us by then.
Safe trip.
Uh-oh. Gonna get serious.
Stand by. My contract doesn't cover bloody spacewalks. It's the only option. And it's perfectly safe if you do what I tell you.
Ain't no way I'll be doing this right now. This is so loud.
Depressurizer. Fuck. Hating this. Just shadow me, Taylor. You too, Samuels.
Affirmative.
This is crazy.
What the fuck happened here? My God, Ripley. You're doing good, Tim.
Oh, sure.
Just keep moving!
So she just so happened to land right next to the freaking door. Oh my gosh. Oh, John. Okay, it's getting serious now. Bro, I don't like this at all. Registration points. What? Oh no. Bro, ain't no way I'm going up this place. Oh, junk. Oh my gosh, that scared me. Okay. Alright. Okay, how do I get across? Guess I can't go this way. Oh, I guess I have to go that way. What is this? How do I get over there? I don't... What am I supposed to do? Where am I supposed to go, bro? I don't understand. Oh, right here? No way. I have to climb through this? Are you kidding me? What is happening? Oh, junk. Dang, did I just die? Okay, I guess that was supposed to happen. Dang.
God damn.
Where did I just come from? Okay, whatever.
This will help.
What is happening? This is too loud. Like, see, in this situation, I just wouldn't have this lit right now. In this situation, I would want to be as quiet as possible. I'm just letting everybody, I don't even know. We're supposed to be hiding from anything. But everybody is just... See, look, you didn't look around before you climbed up here. Turn that off.
Hello? Anyone here?
Oh, junk.
Harris, Turner, get back here now. We have a track somewhere in engineering. Lock the terminal down, kill the power, and don't forget your reports. Make them thorough. We're gonna need our paperwork to be bulletproof when this shit's over. Wait's up.
Doesn't anything here work?
Find a way to restore the shutter. Bro. What is a shutter? Okay, so where's that flare at? Do I still have it? What does that do? I guess I have to go back downstairs. This game blows already. Oh my gosh. I don't even know. Okay, alright, I guess I have to go back down here. Just jump down there, don't even... Okay. Look at this, and you're not even looking down. Anybody can be down here just waiting. Really hope y'all can see, because I can barely see myself. Noise. Luggage power ramp. What? Oh, I just don't know where this is. Let's try this again. Enter passcode? What passcode, bro? For what? Oh my gosh. Okay. It has to be in this computer. Bruh. Can I change the sensitivity on this? There we go. Alright. The passcode has to be in here. The code is 0340. Alright. Let's try this again. What is going on? Okay, Lily, you're gonna have to let the game play out, alright? Bro, there's nothing in here. There's literally nothing in this room. What was the point of me going in there? Oh my gosh, I have to read this. Okay, Langley, if you're looking for a stash, I moved it left, right, off of hanger. No one goes in the terminal anymore. We got mids, Lolo. We're gonna need to get some. Take care of our staff in the future. Restore power. Whoa, what just happened? Oh, okay. Who is that? Oh, okay, I guess I did it somehow. Alright, here we go. Oh, jump. Don't you just hate when your eyes keep watering? Like, don't you just hate that junk so much? I hate it so much. Oh my goodness. Oh, jump. Who is nigga? What the hell?
What? I'm right here. We're late.
Hey. What is happening? Dark in here. Oh, junk. It's so quiet now. I do not want to make a sound. I do not like this at all. It's too loud. Oh, John. What is that? I swear I just saw something in here. Oh yeah, let's save the game. See look, something finna happen. They giving me a save. Oh yeah, something finna go down. Oh no! Oh, junk. Hey, I didn't mean to light this. Okay, but put this out, bro. Put it out. Put it away, bro. Put it away. Just thank you. Just put it away. That's too loud.
Jones, today's update. After numerous demands, Marsha Waits finally called a public meeting to address the rumors that have been circulating on Sevastopol. But instead of the answers we wanted, he continued to be evasive, and after only a few minutes, he and his team were pelted by projectiles from an angry crowd. A gun was fired, there was panic, and now Waits and what's left of his team are forcibly ejecting us from the terminal. Feels like we're on our own now.
Bro, what am I supposed to be doing right now? What is my objective? Find a way to contact the ship. Okay, so that's me. This is me, so... Why are you running so heavy? Footsteps so loud. Golly. Bro, what's happening? What am I supposed to be doing? How is this door locked? Ion torch. This game blows, man. I don't know what I'm supposed to be doing. Oh, chunk. I forgot about that. I just don't. Just don't get it. Kill the power. We're gonna need the paperwork with bulletproof. Moved our stash. I just don't save the game. $20.95, what? Dude, what is happening, bro? I have no idea what I'm supposed to be doing right now. Bruh. Dude. I'm just completely lost right now. Bro, how was I supposed to know that you're supposed to go down in this vent right here? How was I supposed to know that? It's a miracle that I even came back this far. Like, oh, John, this gonna get serious. I just know. Everybody, look at that. Oh, John. Golly, you don't check around or nothing when you climb out of stuff.
This whole damn place is falling apart.
Oh, John, what is that? Oh, jump. Bro, I just could not do this. I don't think I could do this. In a spaceship alone?
That's gotta be the exit up ahead.
Took me a while, but it's off now. Just fitting the last security brace. Come find me when you've shut yours down, then we can get the hell out of here. Jesus, man, I'm hearing noises everywhere. Every creaking. Just hurry the fuck up, will you?
Hold to hide from what? What do I need to hide from, bro? Appreciate you, bro.
I think I need this more than you do.
Oh, haha, yeah, say that corny line that everybody even says in movies. Yeah.
I think I need this more than you do.
Yeah, shut up.
Rolo, I want to make a complaint to the highest authority, okay? My name is Zachary Watson. That's Watson. You get that? My complaint is this. Fucking marshals. They should be protecting us. It's their job. Something's on this station with us and no one knows what it is. No one fucking knows. They put braces on the doors. Lockdown. You know, like to keep something out. I'm fucking terrified, man. I'm fucking... Shit. It's so cold. This fucking thing even works. Interview subject. Heist. Did I say that right? Heist? Look, if you can't even tell me your name, we're gonna be here a hell of a long time. I just wanna know about your boss. He's got you all into a lot of trouble. Someone's gonna be accountable. I'm gonna make damn sure someone's accountable. No? Tough guy, huh? Turner, turn off the tape. Maybe our friend here is just shy.
Man, we better get in this old junk.
Still.
Okay. Okay.
Now, turn around.
Come on!
I'm Ripley.
Where'd you come from? Ripley!
Off station. A ship.
There's no ships here!
There are now.
Well, that's good news. Because things are not so good here. Something blew just now. Rocked this whole place.
I saw it.
But lady, that's the least of our problems.
Yeah?
Yeah. Something's on this station. Something you wouldn't believe.
Like what?
A killer. You get it?
Okay.
Chill with that gun, nigga.
Axel.
I was boarding with two colleagues. EVA. We got separated by the blast. Can you help me find them?
Why?
Because you seem to know your way around.
No, I mean, why? What's in it for me?
A place on the ship.
How do I know I can trust you?
I need to find comms. I need to contact my
Like,
ship.
Nigga, look where we are, bro. What do you mean?
This is your lucky day. Let's go, sweetheart. Seeks and comms is in the Systex bio. It's quite a distance.
Alright, let's do this. I feel a lot better now that I got somebody, though.
Watch yourself. We can get into all sorts of trouble. Okay?
Better chill pointing that gun.
Was that you following me back there?
Had to keep my distance. Can't take any chances. Stick close to me.
What?
Oh, junk. Who was that?
Hey, don't move.
Okay. We're not looking for trouble. Who are you?
Where have y'all been this whole time?
I'm John. This is Ringo. They're just some assholes. We haven't got time for this. Come on, Jana.
We're trying to get to comms. Can you help us?
We don't need their help. Don't tell them anything. Look, I've got the elevator working. Jana, let's go, okay?
I'm sorry. Good luck.
Hold on. I'm coming with y'all. Hold on. What?
What the hell was that about? Why are you so damn aggressive?
Everyone's running shit scared. Keeping to their own. Safer that way.
Bro, what?
I hope this ship of yours is the real McCoy. Hold up. Let me get the elevator. Allow me. Place is old. Needs a special touch. Well, what are you waiting for? Hit the button.
I don't trust this nigga.
Keep the noise down.
Look at him.
There might be people around.
I'd appreciate it if you told me what the hell was going on right now.
I don't trust this nigga at all.
When we get to the ship, we can kick back, braid each other's hair, and chat all you want.
Yeah, when we get to my ship, I need to know what's going on right fucking now.
Fine. Like I said, there's a killer.
A killer? What does that even mean?
I ain't seen it, but it's here. Picking us off one by one.
What are you saying? A psycho? A person?
No. Something else. A monster.
Should be looking for a way off. Are you crazy? There's no way off. At least we're safe down here.
For how long? What if they come for us?
Then we shoot the crap out of them. Now shut up. You're making me nervous.
Oh, junk.
We've got to
much more of this.
Trouble. We'll have to go random. Follow me.
Come on, go.
Friends of yours?
I've had run-ins with those guys before. They don't like strangers, even nice guys like me.
I'm shocked.
I'm pulling your chain, darling. You want to go and say hello? It's your funeral. Those guns aren't for show.
Someone should be doing something.
They are. It's called surviving. Everyone's turning on each other. The fear, it makes people crazy.
I've noticed. You've been living here?
What can I say? My butler's on holiday. Grab what you need. You don't know when you'll get another chance. Been hunkered down here for a week now, waiting for a ship. Waiting for you, I guess. It can get pretty dark around here. You should take that flashlight over there.
Don't mind if I do. On batteries.
Just be careful not to flash it around. We don't want to get caught. Let's go.
Wait, how do I use the flashlight? Oh, triangle.
What now?
I'll watch the vent. There's another vent right here somewhere. I marked it so I wouldn't forget it. How about you look around? We're not going anywhere until you find that vent.
Until I find the vent, huh? I gotta find it.
Axel, is this it?
Hold on. I'm coming. I knew it was here somewhere. See? Got it covered. It's not smart to stay here too long.
Is this the way everyone travels around here?
Just those that want to stay alive, sweetheart.
I can only see your face when I close my eyes.
Quiet. I hear something.
Yeah, I hear you. Will do. Gotta go meet the others. Something's going down. There's always something going down.
Off.
Come on. We don't want to piss him off.
Oh,
follow me.
Oh, something's definitely finna go down now. They just give me another save point. Here we go. Might get the first action of the game.
Don't shine that flashlight.
Don't shine the flashlight. Gotcha.
Hold up.
What's the emergency?
Someone else has been here. Everyone, stay alert. Keep your guns tight. Shoot anyone you don't know. Stick around while I check our stock.
We'll make it through this.
They're armed. Too many of them to take on.
Take on?
We still got to get through there. The door at the end.
How?
Let's try a distraction. The generator. If that went down, they'd have to check it out. You're smaller than me. You'll make less noise.
Great.
Which one of you checked our supplies last?
I did. What's up?
You decide to help yourself a little?
What the fuck is that supposed to mean?
Hey, he's been with me the whole time.
We're missing food, ammo, meds. If it's not one of us, then we were right. Someone's been in here.
This is no good. We're supposed to be secure down here.
Damn it. What about the lock Joe rigged up?
I've just come from there. Sealed tight. Eyes open. Keep your guns ready.
Someone's gonna have to tell the boss.
Boss? He's a goddamn store clerk.
Yeah? Maybe you think you could do better.
He's not saying that.
Just saying that...
Just stop saying. And help me check the rest of this stuff. That is, if you could keep your trap from running for 5 seconds.
Oh, junk. Go, 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 go.
Generator's died.
It just turned itself off? No! Somebody's here!
Oh, junk. Oh, I'm dead.
Shit! I saw someone!
Does she not see me right here? Oh, I'm dead. What am I supposed to do, bro? Dude, help me out! Help me out, bro. This nigga just sitting here. What am I supposed to do? Oh my gosh. You gotta be kidding me. Wow.
Shine that flashlight.
Feels like we're standing around waiting to die.
Hold up.
What's the emergency?
Someone else has been here. Everyone, stay alert. Keep your guns tight. Shoot anyone you don't know. Stick around while I check our stock.
Who's there? Come up. Doesn't seem to be broken.
How would you know, Einstein?
If the generator had blown, there'd be smoke.
Nice work, Ripley.
Well,
this
not working now.
Maybe the safety.
Follow me. Let's keep it down. They're still close by.
Much further.
Nearly there. Transit's just up ahead. Let's just hope your ship's still there. Sevastopol, not quite what you're expecting, eh? I'm not even supposed to be here. My shipping out papers were for a week ago. powered down. The assholes have cut us off. Got it. We need to activate both consoles at the same time to open it. I'll do this one. You go to the one on the other side.
Okay.
Ready. On three. One, two, three.
Axel, behind you.
Oh, jump. Go, go, go.
Fuck you! Get here now! I've got the thieving son of a bitch!
Fuck!
Let's go. The others are on their way.
We need to go! Now!
Hey, you bastard!
Move it!
Shoot him!
Shit,
I think he's dead. They killed
him. Go, nigga, go!
Come on!
You killed that guy!
Because he was going to kill me, you saved my life. This is about survival. Do you understand? I hear something. I hear something.
Axel. What
the fuck have I got on me?
Oh, John, there it is.
No!
Oh, John.
What the hell was that thing?
Of course that nigga just died. What does that mean? The music is so intense. What is happening? Oh, jump. I'm scared to move. Okay, nigga, you ain't even been watching, so I don't want to hear your input at all. Oh my gosh, this game was $6. It was on sale. So I just went ahead and copped. I mean, why not? Why not? What did I say? Find a way down the elevator. Find a way to the elevator to section. Commands. It's too dark. Yeah, it is dark. Nigga, who are you telling? I can barely see myself. I'm not playing this Gemini thing. Dang, this nigga got messed up. I think I need this more than you do. Okay, get out of here. I can only see your face when I close my eyes. Can I get a kiss? Can you make it this forever? Why is nothing happening? Well, I mean, this is an RPG, so, you know. You can't just jump right into the game. This is a very long and drawn out game. If you've ever seen the movie Alien, you probably haven't, but this is the game that is after, inspired by the movie Alien. Hence the name, what's it called? Alien Isolation. The movie is called Alien Isolation. Wait, what? How did she see me, bro?
Guys, over here. Someone's here.
Go back, run. No way she just saw me. Go, 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 go. Go, go, go. Bruh, it is so dark in this game. This junk does not play no games with the darkness. Like, this is probably the most realistic dark game I have ever played. Because I ain't got no gun. Yeah.
Access to her. She was trying to hack the elevator's security. Circuits are fried. Easy fix. Just need to find a new data cell.
Look at all this small stuff. What is all of this? I cannot read all of this. They're literally looking for me right now. I'm not gonna read this. I just hope I know how to do it. Oh gosh, what is this, bro? What? Oh my gosh. Oh, I'm dead. Are you kidding me? Bruh, they expected me to read all of that? Like, you're kidding me right now. Wow. This game blows. Rewire, okay, here we go. Okay, use rewire, turn the systems on and off, study the map in the right hand, the local systems. Okay, so I'm turning stuff on and off.
Please do not leave bag checking your equipment unattended.
Speaker system. Unstable system. I just...
disruption in services.
Bro, how do I, like, what's happening? The Solemn's happiness in tower. What even, I'm finna quit this show, bro.
I don't even know what's going on.
Serving the Solomon's Galleria Mall, Colonial Marshal Bureau, and seeks an habitation space.
Bro, I gotta go back in here. Bruh, as soon as I find another save point, I'm done. This... Oh, here's one. Oh, junk! Are you kidding me? I literally just walked up on all of them niggas. Oh my gosh. Go this way, go this way. They're coming. Oh, junk. Where do I go? Dang, they're just standing right there. Stop camping, bro.
Over there.
Oh, I tried it. Yeah, that just... You know what? I really don't know how to get to my next point here. Find an elevator to section communication.
Thank you.
Jesus.
It's the sleep time. Oh my gosh, okay. I just don't know what to do. I never camped out there, so obviously don't go in there. This doesn't work. Access number. This way one more time. Can I get a kiss? And can you make it last forever? I said I'm about to go to war. And I don't know if I'ma see you again. I said, okay, my infatuation is translated to another form of what you call it. Boy. Alright. Here we go. So. Section communications. Spire house. So the system spire houses. Spire house. I don't see spire house, bro. Okay, Axel said the SysTech spire houses. Okay, transits. I need to go up the stairs. Tech support services. Try the other side.
Extremely sorry for the current disruption in services.
Okay, let's try that. Come this way. Open the door. Come this way. Throw that back there. Over here. Security access tuner, of course. And back to square one. Yeah, I have no idea. Engineering platform. Spire houses. space flight. Bruh. Bruh, yeah, we're just gonna go ahead and call it, because, yeah. Minecraft, more action? No. Not at all.